said when a party like this gets turned out, then you start seeing all the faces. We're going to change the style a little bit. Most of the Cuban music has been big band, charanga, but one of the most favorite ones for dancers is the conjunto style. And this tune is from a group that was famous in the 40s back in Cuba called Estrellas de Chocolate. Nothing to do with this gentleman here. No. There were more chocolates. In his case, what he says, he's not black. His is a beauty mark that covers his whole body. That's what he said.
That's right.
Carlito Infante, señor.